50s. After retirement, this engine sat in a garage and deteriorated until members of the OFD got together in 1987 and brought her back to life. They were able to completely rehaul it and have it ready for the City of Orange's centennial celebration in 1988. Riding on the engine is Phil Tugason, a volunteer firefighter from 1955 to 1965. He actually worked on this engine when it was in service. Presented by Mazda of Orange, please welcome members of the 501st Legion and Rebel Legion, led by Nate Truman and Obi-Wan Sean Crosby. Some fans are content to collect action figures, and other fans want to be the action figures. Nothing professes that passion quite like building your own detailed costume replica of the classic Star Wars hero or villain, and there's nothing quite like the feeling that comes from bringing the characters of Star Wars into the real world and sharing the magic with others. Ford of Orange, please welcome the Orange Unified All-District Middle School Band. The band is made up of students from Serra Villa, El Rancho, Portola, Santiago, and Yorba Middle Schools. They're led by drum major Gavin Mitchell and proud to perform the Haney Song. Was elected to represent the 68th Assembly District in November of 2016. His career in public service began when he was elected to the Irvine Unified School District Board of Education in 1998. From there, he spent 8 years as a council member in Irvine prior to being elected mayor in 2012. The 68th District includes the cities of Irvine, Lake Forest, Orange, Anaheim, Tustin, and Villa Park. St. John's Lutheran Church and School was founded in 1882 and has been a part of the community for 137 years with traditional services each weekend in the 115-year-old historical sanctuary and contemporary services in Walker Hall. The 136-year-old school starts at age 2 through 8th grade. They're led by Senior Pastor Tim Klinkenberg, who is being driven today in a 1963 Ford Falcon Futura, driven by Paul Burns and owned by Susan Burns. Established in 1976, the Orange Junior Soccer Club provides players from 4 to 17 the opportunity to play organized soccer. The OJSC includes recreational leagues, all-star leagues, and competitive leagues. The Orange Elks Lodge Post, 1475, has been a member of the community since 1923 and has been named an All-American Lodge the last 4 years. They're represented today by Lodge members and Elroy the Elk, who makes appearances at community events throughout the year. They're being driven today in a 1992 Toyota Cecilia, owned and driven by Marilyn Digger. Please welcome Sergeant First Class Edward Rodriguez and Staff Sergeant Abraham Sanchez of the U.S. Army Recruiting Office, located on East Chapman in the City of Orange. Sergeant First Class Rodriguez has been in the Army for 13 years, the 92 Gulf, and Staff Sergeant Sanchez has been in the Army for 8 years as a 25 Sierra. They came to us today in a light-medium tactical vehicle. The United States Army Warriors Wanted. The Orange County Sheriff's Department is honored to be a part of the revival of the Orange May Parade. The OCSD has served parts of Orange for 60 years. The 1997 Humvee here today is a military Humvee which saw service in Desert Storm and was subsequently refurbished through the generous activities of many donors to the department. Today, the Humvee is driven by Lieutenant Darren Smith, a 22-year member of the Orange Sheriff's Department. Presented by We Sleep, a division of the Army Dwyer Group, please welcome the Youth Centers of Orange and Orange Senior Center. We Sleep is the craft brewer's one-stop stop. The Army Dwyer Group, securing your brand with integrity and imagination. Founded in 2018, the Youth Centers of Orange opened its doors to provide accessible after-school program for the children of Orange. Their main focus is to provide character building. Their youth centers have 5 locations. Their motto, empowering youth with the skills and strength to succeed. The Orange Senior Center is a nonprofit organization to promote health, eat, and active lifestyles for older adults. Riding the trolley today, volunteers of the center. Volunteers have 77 years of service to help Orange seniors. Bent Asphalt is Orange County's largest maintenance asphalt company, located in Santa Ana, family-owned and operated for 58 years. They offer a full line of services, including seal coating, crack sealing, rock marking, asphalt removal, and replacement. Bent's move truck is proud to be pulling the retro Helms Bakery truck, which was known for delivering daily at your door baked goods throughout Los Angeles Basin. Owner Bill Skeffington helped Watson Soda Fountain celebrate their 120th anniversary with a newly renovated soda fountain and shake bar. Girl Scout Troop 6196 is led by Troop Leader Jessica Wright. Representing the Daisy Troop today are Josie Arcara, Mia Haas, Vivian Tsai, and Camille Wright. The Assistance League of Orange, presented today by Communications Lab. The Assistance League of Orange has been serving the community of Orange since 1941. A proud participant of the original Orange May Parade, they are a volunteer nonprofit organization providing assistance to those in need in our community. With their organization are many levels, including the Orange Blossoms geared towards young adults and assistance for youth ages 7th grade to 12th grade. Representing them today are President Carolyn Seeley, the VP of Philanthropic Groups, Natalie Fahey, Orange Blossoms Michelle Malley, and Kristen Gottish. The 6 assist teams are wearing vintage clothes ranging from 1920 flapper dress to a 1960 prom dress. Also with them today are a group of vintage cars, including a 1956 Bel Air owned by Paul Brown, a 1934 Ford Model 40 Phaeton owned by Tom Malley, a 1962 Corvette, a 1920 Model T owned by Fred and Cindy McKinless, and a 1964 Plymouth owned by Brett and Marcy Weiland. Nothing But Cakes is located in the Tuscatella Shopping Center on the corner of Tustin and Catella. They're proudly celebrating their 5th anniversary. Their group is represented here today by co-owners Trina Hinson and James Hyland, their spouses Paul Hinson and Julie Huang, and their operating manager Jermaine Sanchez. They are being driven in a 1976 Cadillac Eldorado owned by James and Lori Dario of Villa Park. Homemade Orange County has been serving the city of Orange for nearly 30 years and has ended homelessness for thousands of families and individuals through several housing developments across our city. In 1994, they developed the House of Hope on Lemon Street to serve women and children. In 1997, Homemade dedicated its first project with Casa Teresa on Olive Street and continued by renovating the apartment building next door in 2006 for pregnant women and their children. Most significantly in our city, they developed and opened the first Homemade Family Care Center in July of 2017 to serve as an emergency shelter for families who are suddenly experiencing homelessness. Since they opened, nearly 200 families have found support at the Homemade Family Care Center. Walking next to today's entry, along with the leadership from Homemade, is Emily, Jason, and Samantha, who are guests at the Homemade Family Care Center earlier this year and now are in a home of their own. This float was made possible by the RJ Noble Company, Outdoor Dimensions, BL Air, Orange Home Depot, and Mick Scott. The Orange Park Acres Equestrian Community was established in 1928. Mules to Mercedes, a book written by Beverly Hendrickson Wade in 1990, describing the history of the OPA and the transition into the 21st century lifestyle while maintaining and preserving the rural character and equestrian lifestyle. They're led by David Hillman, a well-known California horseman trainer, and riding Gretchen, a Frisian, and ponying Matilda. With him are Bob Torres, portraying the City of Orange founder, Alfred B. Chapman, riding Diva, a quarter horse, Frisian mix, and Don Van Bela, portraying Sheriff Theo Lacey, riding Taylor, an American quarter horse. Bringing us into the 21st century is Jim Phillip in his Mercedes, with Caroline Torres, an Orange woman of influence, wearing a Tadashi Soju cocktail dress, shoes by Manolo Blahnik, sunglasses by Roberto Cavalli, and jewelry by Tiffany's. All are volunteers at OPA. Please welcome the Orange Acres Backbreakers 4-H Club. 4-H is an organization for youth 5 to 19 that promotes hands-on experimental learning, leadership development, and public speaking skills. The program began in 1902 as an agricultural education in rural communities. It is now an international youth program administered by the University of California County Cooperative Extension Offices. In 4-H, youth learn about lifestyle by raising rabbits, calves, poultry, goats, sheep, swine, and beef. In addition, the program has expanded to encompass science, technology, engineering, arts, and math projects. The 4-H's stand for Head, Heart, Hands, and Health. Chapman Crafted Beer is a local, family-owned, community-focused brewery born right here in Old Town Orange. Inspired by their surroundings of history, craftsmanship, and community, they produce craft beer that focuses on flavor and freshness. Chapman Crafted Beer began with original founders, partners Will Dean, Randy Nelson, and head brewer Brian Thorson, and their mutual appreciation for craft beer. Driving Chapman's Crafted's 56 Chevy panel dispensing truck today is Jonas Nomura, Director of Operations at the brewery. Chapman Crafted looks forward to impacting this already spectacular community through well-crafted beer, a unique family-friendly experience in their Old Town tasting room, and most importantly, giving back to Old Town Orange. On the next block, we welcome Will D., owner of Haven Craft Kitchen, Provisions Deli Shop, and Chapman Crafted Beer here in Old Town Orange with his wife Jessica and beautiful children Owen and Olivia. Riding along with them today are Executive Chef Craig Bandy along with his lovely daughters Marguerite and Sophia. For the past decade, Will has been instrumental in elevating our city's culinary and beverage scenes with Haven and Provisions, and most recently with Chapman Crafted. He has worked deep roots in the Old Town Orange community. Not only does he own 3 businesses in the city of Orange, but he also calls the city home, as it's where he resides with his family in the newly adopted historic Eichler home. Will is proudly sits on the executive board of the Orange Chamber of Commerce. Here's Miss Southwest California Global Nicole Samia, a pre-med major working to double major in law. She's the creator and founder of Coco's Corner, which helps increase child welfare in California and Arizona. In July, she'll be traveling to Orlando,